My name is Grayson, the Painting Counselor. Today we're going to be drawing and painting a horse. Now, if you look behind me, you're going to know a different background. That's because I'm at Pamela's Core Trails in Kokomo, Indiana. If you live there, come take it, because Amanda does a bunch of paintings, if you want to get good at it. 2110 S Auto Road. There's only... West Alto Road. So yeah. And you see a sign saying Pamela's Portrayals, that's her place. And it would be when you enter this turn this direction, please. So yeah, you can tell it's Pamela's Portrayals. But so I'm gonna show you the paintings we're gonna be using. So we're gonna be using gold for the hooves, whatever. The black and brown, not mixed together, but you don't know what they can be used for. They can be used for the body, the tail, anything. Green for the grass, blue for the sky. White, you never know you're gonna need white. You might mess up. Those, you don't have to use white. I'm just most dedicated to using white. So let's first get a pencil that you just bought. Yeah, because you can need it bought, because just in case you mess up. Not racist. I don't know. So you could draw right. So once you draw around it, so I'm gonna put tape, by the way. So now you're taking off this stupid tape. You don't need it anymore. It might not come out as well, but no problem. Never feel real deal with some magic touch. Magic touch. Boom. So by the way, I don't know if I said and yeah, try to darken it a little bit. Any spots look a little lighter than usual. It can also, this paper also shows you where it's at. So we have some marks. Good. So. Assembly. Okay, so we're going to start with. I could start with the green, but then we're not going to start with the green. We're going to start with the horse. That's the most important part. If we mess up, we mess up. We can't do anything else again. So we might as well use. Let me try to find a brush. You have a. What is this brush? Oh, there we go. A 5.8. At Artist Loft TM. That's what it says on this brush. I think that would work. Wet first. Wet the brush first. What? Is there any water in this thing? So, and then get the paint. The question is, I'm going to use brown and then black for light. So the brown is going to look more animal. Don't get it too much. That would be bad. This is watercolor. This is hard. I'm sorry, I have not been painting for a while. Keeping grades. Well, yeah, how's your summer going? I'm about to leave and go back to where I live, which is hometown Mississippi. My again, I couldn't answer.
Because heaven, the love, the city,
dollar, government, country, really? And my mom likes to talk country too, so why not I be with her for once in a while?
So,
yeah, this is hard. How are we gonna get this off? Should I just go quiet?
Get a clean brush.
I need
a clean brush.
Oh,
just lay that one down.
Get a clean brush if you mess up. It don't matter. Anything. This brush will work. Do I wet it?
Do it wet.
And then I do it.
And go.
And just move it.
You gotta move it. No, not go over where you did it.
This?
No.
Move it in. Gotta get it inside.
That's right. You know.
That's horrible. That's not gonna work. I have not done painting in a while, so yeah, it might be a little rubbish. Because always good to take your time, and I'm a little shaky because I'm not painting in a while. I did a painting yesterday, correct? Right? Yesterday? At my church, or there, well, not really my church, up here, my family's church, and it didn't went out so well because my friend Pop-Pop was, not my friend, but he's my grandpa, that it was, he's put up too much pressure, so I'm like a little shaky. My arms are like, because I don't know how to like pressure. So,
go ahead and paint it. You can paint green over that.
Okay. So I'm gonna do. Okay.
Use the brush.
Oh. And do the body, right? It's always good to do it again. Oh, should I get it more? Okay, try with it again. If you're gonna see, when you come to Pamela's Portrayals, you're gonna see a horse, so yeah, that's my Nana's bosses. One of these animals that she loves, those animals. What do you mean? She has like a goat in the backyard, right? It got out somehow. I guess I can chew on a goat gate. Should I? I'm so shaky. I'm trying not to mess up, but yeah, I never done this painting. I never done like this type of painting.
This is squash,
I think, right? So it's gonna be hard for me because I've never done it. I've done like ink painting. You know, I think I done really good. You should see that on Facebook. It's really good. But people. People, we have people saying it's good, and yeah. But yeah, I'm really. Oops, messed up. I definitely did not mess up. Oh yeah, I think I got my cake. So the neck, you can get it kind of brown, but do not go too far. So I'm have a little line right here. So then that, the rest of that's gonna be black. Wait, will it soak in together? I don't really matter. Yeah, I'm trying my best. I have a little shaky, but I'm trying my best. If it doesn't look like good, I'll try my best next time, but I have to get used to painting. So painting in 2 minutes. But I'm keeping my grades up. I've been trying to keep my grades up. Man, I've been skipping for MMA, so So yeah, I don't really get to do that a lot. I've done it for like, about a couple months, and then like 4 months, and then I left for a little bit to try to keep my grades. It didn't end out well because I always wanted to go back to it anyway. So I did it again and see what went wrong. So we're gonna cover that up with green. Gray cover messes with green and blue. But dedicatedly, you want the feet, but it's gonna be looking realistic. So this is gonna be realistic. So we're gonna get, let's see. I'm gonna do black. The horse is more important, so you wanna do black. The horse is the main part about this. I got white. Wait, is this brush here? Yeah, this might cover up the brown, but hey, for the squash painting, this is more of like a watercolor to me, but it looks pretty cool. My pop-up's at a meeting at church, and we come here whenever he goes to meetings, and I might do a video when I'm in Mississippi, but why not be painted? If you search Brianna Young, that is me, showing up my dogs. The intro is just my mom, so if you want to see my mom, tell her hi. And she works for insurance, so yeah. I do not know what she works at ABC Insurance in Mississippi, because of it. OS. Gulf Coast. Make sure to call ABC if you need any insurance. I'm really trying to help my mom out. Love my mom, and I don't get to see her at all. I do get to see her, but not very much because my parents are divorced. Apparently, my dad mows lawns and he works on cars. Now he built a shop. He still owns lawns for money because his whole business is slow for him. Unless someone gets sent in the car. Yeah, he will work on that car. But if you... Yeah, there's a brown one to get done. It doesn't look like a horse, but... Yeah, it's not really like a horse to me. Because there's no eyes on it. But... It's a painting. So, I'm gonna try to make it realistic. So let's think, what are we gonna do next? So when you do blue, the hooves. So we're gonna do the hooves. Thank you. Golden hooves. Wow. Keep that in. Hey! Can I just let you? My hands go in the way. Okay. Oh, yeah. We're gonna do this brush. So. Oh, yeah. The next painting you want me to do, try to tell me. I might not be looking at the comments. So, don't really look at the comments, but I'll try to look at the comments. So yeah, if you tell me what painting should I do next, like if it's country related, I'll wear this hat. If it's not country related, then I'll wear like a different hat. If it's a U.S. Army, I'll try for something military-ish. So yeah. But anything to make y'all happy and to make me do YouTube videos for you. But if I'm not here, I'm not gonna be doing it in a week. I'll be leaving, so try to do this in the next week. But when I leave, I'll be doing YouTube videos, but not really much, because I have to go to school. Living with my mom or my dad. If I live with my dad, then I'm probably going to be doing YouTube videos on my grandma's phone. Problem. But yeah. If I'm at school, then... Huh? Oh, yeah. search for your name if you want to see. So, when you subscribe and leave a comment down below. And we like. So we're gonna do is did you watch it? So above the horse, you want it above the horse. Don't have it below unless you, if you want in this corner, you could put a sunset, but the gold could be for a sunset, so. Yeah. I'm gonna put it right about here. There. Should I put a sunset? Should I put a sunset? Yeah, there's gonna be some spaces for flowers. Right? Yeah, there's a bunch of spaces. I'm gonna have like this cloud right there. But pretending behind. Look, does it move like if another of this color comes on it? I'm just curious, like if you put like a color like right here, does it push it on? Another color. And then if I get, yeah, I'm probably gonna give this to Lizzie, whatever her name is. It's hard to pronounce her name. Is it Lindy or Lizzie? Lindsay? I thought it was Lizzie because I heard pop up saying Lizzie. Right here, there's gonna be a little cloud like that, like you know those little. I mean, clouds can be any shape. You can have them like a heart shape. You can have anything. If you love horses, put them in a heart shape. You can use them for any size. But right here, cloud. Boom. Ta-da. So let's go about. Oh, it's gray. Yeah, you. Yeah, sometimes the black will turn into gray. That's why I like that one. Can you? Get that tail in. It's been a while since I've done YouTube videos. I lived in a different state than Indiana. What did you do? I think you're just still recording. Can I see? Better be. Yeah, we're gonna leave this spot right here for a little while. I love some clouds. They're like very. Oh yeah, it's good to decorate. If you want to make your things realistic, if you want to make like a dog in the back of like outside, like let's say a dog house, your dog, like you can see a dog's face like in a dog house. Just, and you want, you do not know what else to add until you just decide to leave it. But it's not going to look good sometimes. It might not look good sometimes unless you're really good at it. But what is good to add design? It's good. You don't have to add the sky. You can just add the horse. I'm just adding the sky for decoration and making the video longer, so like 10 seconds. It was not really 10 seconds. Just to get the horse done. But, it's okay. Don't sew in. Sometimes it soaks in, sometimes it doesn't. Okay, yeah, leave a little space so you can see the photos. Go. Oh, yes. Yeah, leave a space for it, but.
Why, yeah, that's not gonna go in because this is that's gonna soak in, but yeah, that's why I didn't know that it would soak in that bad. And yeah, here is the address to Pamela's Controls Yoker. Once you enter, you just look, you're going to see a barber shop, but that's not it. You're going to look on this side. And here's come on. Yeah. Oh, wait. It doesn't want to try. But I will use a different brush. I'm going to use a different brush.
There's no flaw on that.
Alright. I should be wearing gloss for this today. So green is going to be going under it, so leave space, but the green should be easier, because I know where to put it. But now I'm used to this. Wait, you're not going to miss. So yeah, now you're going to want the horse to be looking like he's standing on if you want to go realistic, so I might soak in. It might not. Sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't. But it's good to add a design. And yeah. And then we might add like a cage. We might. I might do another one of this, but it might be like the body will be black and then it will be like different. It will be the color the same, it'll probably be different. It will probably be like this will be this and this will be like these two, and that would just be like the rest of the gold, just say that, or the gold. But, if you want, you can leave a little white space, but I might leave a little white. The sides might be white, so I'm here. I did soak it. My question. Oh, so where do I go? Here. And then the rest will be blue. Yeah, if you soak it, it looks really good. But it doesn't look realistic, but it might look anime. Which is enough for starters. Right. Yeah, don't soak in. I love you. That's why I said it, but sometimes it works. Okay, so let's make okay, I have an idea. We caught a fish. Oh, it's just a brush.
Oh, wait a minute, Jeffrey.
Well, yeah, if I'm on the other account, which is Brianna Young, or just Brianna, I might be doing some games. Like, I might do, let's say, like, hide and seek. But might be in a different neighborhood. We live, like, in condos, and we have a park across the street, but it's a very small. The park is very small. The house is very small. But it's big enough for us. We don't really have much of anything. And plus, we're crafting. Okay, so looks like so should I add hills? Yeah, I'm gonna add some. We're gonna add a sun. Looks pretty good for the sun. Let's see like this looking for sun for sun. Oh, soaking in. This is, wait, I mean, I soak it in. Look, that's soaking in. It will get into it and it might not look good, but it will be probably better because I soaked in a bunch of my stuff on the ink part and it looked good to me. I liked it. It was dark. It was like I see. So we're gonna go for it. Now it works. It worked perfectly. Perfectly. So we're gonna. Yeah, right now. Oh, if it's dry, it's not gonna soak in at all. It's gonna look fine. So you wanna, if it like changes to a different color, it won't soak in. Like once that gets dry, it's gonna look pretty bad. Sometimes it might. Sometimes it might not. Okay, done. So it dries very fast, right? Does it dry fast? Okay, so we don't have to use the hair dryer. It does mix together. It does mix them both together. Mix them both. How's your summer going so far? I think I'm going to fourth grade apparently, and it might not end up as well. But hey, it's just well, fourth grade, school. You need to go to school no matter what, even if you're sick. I mean, when I was sick, my dad. If I was at my dad, then I was sick. If I threw up, and like right now, like every time I wake up, if I throw up when I wake up, I would try to go to school, and then if it gets worse, then I'll come back home. But I need to at least go to school for like 10 seconds or whatever. And I need to at least go to school. He wants me to at least go to school. Oh yeah, here's gonna be something new. What have y'all done at? Have y'all ever tried to cheat in school before? It's actually good. Not a dare. It's actually a good thing to know about. So, I mean, I really couldn't cheat, really. Even if I wanted to, I really couldn't. Because we had these things blocking us, even in second grade. Like, we were like in kindergarten, this dude cheated. I'm like, boy. The teacher called him, he literally got held back, and he just cheated once. But I wasn't cheating, so I knew the test, because I was pretty, I knew the test. It was just a spelling test. I was like in kindergarten, I think. I forgot his name, but because I know like a bunch of people's names, but like I just don't remember his because he was like a new student. But they saw him cheating and they literally pulled him back. And if you ever got caught cheating, what was your consequence? Did you had to go to the principal's office? Someone cheated you could go to the principal's office. That's why it's never good to cheat. And people like to do cheating tips, but it's not really. Some YouTubers like to do cheating tips. But they're gonna, because they're out of school.
And if you really want to get test answers, there's plenty of ways to do it. But you might get caught doing it. Or students might see you doing it and tell the teacher. And yeah. I remember a test, when I was in school, I think someone would cheat and they would tell a teacher. If you see a student cheating, they would automatically tell a teacher. The teacher did not hesitate. So they look at people's questions and to see if they were similar to that person. But it just how it would work. Some people don't have the right answers, but we would know that they were cheating because they don't really work. So we know our teacher knew the lazy kids pretty much. Not really the lazy kids, but our teacher was really good at finding out, I guess. One of my teachers. Not my third grade teacher. But she probably was. I don't know. I probably was out one day, and I was probably sick one day, and she was probably, well, I don't know. Dang it, I don't know. But, yeah. Well, that actually worked out perfectly. It's true, that's fine. Cover this whole page. Oh, I need to use that white. I'm gonna use that white. I'm gonna use that white. What's that? That's what I need to do. Let's just give that a minute. So, have you ever got in trouble at school for no reason? I've done that lied. So that actually happened to me before, but I was in second grade, I think, and a girl named Lily Ross was doing, I don't know what she, I forgot what she was doing. She was running or walking fast. I was speed walk whenever, really. I said go, and then I speed walked because I was running, because sometimes it would break my leg, because I broke my leg first grade. I broke my back because I was sliding down a pole. I think I was running, and then I let go somehow, and then I hit my back really hard, and it was it went on the does it happen a lot? Okay, so we're gonna be using the white. And what would be good for the clouds? I think this brush would be good for the clouds. Alright. Okay, use a 2 brush. Oh, and yeah, for the, what's the other brush we've been using? This brush right now? No, that's not it. I think it was a 5/8. 5/8. 5/8. Use a 5/8. Yeah, this is the brush. I've been using this brush a lot. So use 5/8 and 2. 5/8 and 2-inch brush. And it'll look like the 5/8 will look like this and 2-inch brush. Okay.
There's another toothbrush. Somewhere. It's this one. But yeah, this one is more wider. So look for the wider tooth brush in. It's really this one. It's this one. So look for that one if you have a 2-inch brush. So, let's use white, shall we? I love this. Not really gonna see it when it dries, I think, right? It's gonna come out a little bit, and it might make a pretty texture. Mine might come out because I'm really shaky. I'm just really worried about it. Oh yeah, are you worried if y'all got out of like your middle age school, like different, you go to a different school? Are you worried about it or not? That's another question. I know about this is school related. I mean, because this is like a school, I'm like teaching you how to do stuff. Yeah, that's pretty much done. Woo! So if you weren't watching, but this is how it turned out to be. Two brushes you should. Oh, sorry, I took it off for a moment. And if you want to go wrong way, I feel dumb now. For famous bushels, is I know I've explained it like 3 times now, but it's just remember you have not been doing this. 2110 West Alto Road, and the two brushes. Say you. By vape, this brush, and the toothbrush you'll be using is this brush, and where's the brush? It's one in half. Where's that brush be used? Oh, this brush. Here's the brush. This is the brush too. You are going to be using these two brushes. You can see like letters. Okay. It's fun working with you, help teaching you. I feel more happier and I feel more, I don't know, like that's the word it's called, more masterous since it's been a while since I've done it. I had fun with you. I hope you had fun as well as much as I did. And Paper's Portrayals is where I'm doing this at. Nails a good artist, and I learned it from her. Bye.